Hi guys, this is Vicky from Tales from the Trails. I've got myself a new horse. It is a Light Grey Shire, and it is the heavy type of horse. I've literally only just got it, so it is still level 1, but it's... The Shire horses do quite well for me. I quite like them. They've got a big jump in them as well, which is useful. And this is her. I found her attached to a carriage or a wagon. It was a part of a 2-horse pair. Both were the Light Grey Shires, and I sold one to the fence. And then I traded in my Dark Bay Shire, which was a level 3 at the time, and kept this one. And she's quite lovely. I like how they move, I like the hairy feet. Little pink nose as well.
Easy, whoa.
She doesn't like the foxes. Get a bit closer. Lead it, which is a cool little feature. You can pet them and groom them, feed them obviously, ride them, and as your horse's bond level increases, you get to do tricks with them like rearing and piaffs, sliding stops and drifting. Rearing up, I think. Did I say that? Can't do much with this horse at all at the minute. It essentially just responds to the whistle, and that is it. And we're gonna take a look at her.
Yeah.
Don't mean to run over rabbits.
Yeah. Whoa, easy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Easy now. Okay then. Easy.